I'm Jane Banner, FBI.
That's Corey Lambert. He's the one who found the body.
Didn't you people get the memo that it's spring?
Welcome to Wyoming.
This was one of those ones that I read and was just like, oh, I would do anything in this. I would literally be a shrub. Like, because you can't really put your finger on it immediately. It's just something about, to me, I think it was the way the story was told and the writing is just, was just stunning. And I talked to a few people who had also read it, and everybody had just sort of said, that really stayed with me.
This isn't the land of backup, Jane. This is a land of your on your own.
Oh my God.
Wolves don't kill unlucky deer. You kill the weak ones.
The pacing is so interesting because it's steady and kind of creepy. It's like creeps along, but it never feels slow. And then all of a sudden, it's just like, you know.
You don't think I can make it?
I'm out here.
You cannot blink. Not once, not ever.
FBI!
Get your hand off that weapon!
I think there's a lifestyle that comes along with living in a place that's this harsh and in a way desolate, and I think it's isolating, and I think it makes your communities even, you know, more important, because the few people around you, that's really what you've got, and you have to sort of, you come together to get through nature, to deal with nature. And so I think that's why with Wind River, the community is so broken, and it makes it that much more tragic.
I knew that girl. She's a fighter.
This is a homicide.